start with this jet, a 175-pound junior, number 64, Corey Earl. And guard, a 175-pound senior, number 77, Matt Fry. And the other guard, a 225-pound senior, number 63, Steven Hergenslatt. And running in, a 180-pound junior, number 82, Jay Allen. At the other end, a 160-pound senior, number 88, Brian Salzer. Starting at running back tonight, a 140-pound sophomore, number 5, Chris Hartnett. At the other running back, a 160-pound senior, number 26, Joe Dunn. And the quarterback tonight for the Coldwater Eagles, a 150-pound sophomore, number 11, Brandon Haynes. The head coach of the Coldwater Eagles, Carlos Amaro, assisted by Jay Gearing. Now the starting lineup for the Cunningham Wildcats. Starting at center tonight, a 215-pound senior, number 66, Bill Murphy. A run guard, a 185-pound junior, number 72, Brian Hurst. And the other guard, a 180-pound senior, number 55, Kyle Keenan. For the Wildcats, a 155-pound sophomore, number 82, Casey Randall. At the other end, a 175-pound senior, number 74, Wilfred Westerland. And running back, a 155-pound senior, number 20, with Jason Ruckel. At the other running back, a 170-pound senior, number 85, Tom Tice.
Thank you.
with the ball at the Coldwater 37-yard line. Water. fielded by Wilson Westerman. Like a loss on that play of about 4 yards, that brings the ball back to the Cunningham 5-yard line, where it will be third down and goal to go. And we do have a timeout called by Coldwater. Kevin Wager. 13 on that play. That will bring up third down and 10 from the Cunningham 36-yard line.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. That's a good run.
It'll be a defensive struggle. It's an intriguing game to me. Mm-hmm. I'm born and bred Leatherhead all the way. My dad coached for 49 years.
Cunningham's got a lot of boys there.
39, that's cool. 51 in school and 31 not out. That's a pretty good percentage.
That's 51 boys. In
51 in the high school, 39 out.
Like the 39 of the boys are out.
Thank you.
circular for Cunningham. That is the Coldwater 21 yard line.
As from Chris Hewitt.
serve on their own 20-yard line.
Hold on tight.
Complete. Rosenbaum. And also Wilford Westman on the bottom of that pile. Gain of 2 yards on the play, bring up second down and eight from the Coldwater 25-yard line.
Decent game.
It is.
Run, finally taking it out. offside. The ball carrier, but we do have a flag on the play. Brady Coder in on that tackle. And it will be an illegal receiver penalty against Cunningham. So that will be a 5-yard penalty. Marked off against Cunningham, 5 yards, back to the 7-yard line, and that will be for an illegal procedure. So it will still be first down and go from the Coldwater 7-yard line. Like a game. on the play of 2 yards. That's going to bring up second down and eight for Coldwater from their own 20-yard line. Tackle laid out there by Tom Kite. Gain of 5 yards on the play. We'll bring up third down and about three from the Coldwater 25-yard line.
Cunningham, so it will be first down at 17 with the ball back at the
Cunningham, 7 yard line.
Thank you.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Coldwater.
And a touchdown on that play. They got it. 6-yard line. That will be a major penalty of 15 yards marked off against the Wildcats. That'll bring the ball over to the Coldwater 24-yard line, where they will have a first down, 10 yards to go. Thank you. 3 yards on that play. That's going to bring up third down and about two to go from the Coldwater 12-yard line.
Yes!
going to bring up second down and seven with the ball at the Cunningham 37-yard line. Yard line. Perkinson on that tackle. No gain on that play. That's going to bring up second down and 10 for Cunningham.
Pick up of about 3 yards on that play will bring up third down and
about 3 yards to go from the Coldwater 23-yard line.
Hey, ref!
held from number 75, Brady Kohler. Well, we replay that down. Time was out. About 4 yards on that play. Check that, about 5 yards on that play. That's going to bring up third down and about one from the Coldwater 5 yard line.
Thank you.
Cunningham, 46, Coldwater, 13. We have an official timeout. We have two injuries out there. Oh!
yourself in the rest. Go, ref.
Down and eight from the Cunningham 37-yard line. 7 yards. Holding penalty against Coldwater is declined by Cunningham, and they will take over now. 10 yards to go from the Coldwater 33-yard line.
Down for Coldwater, first and 10 from the 37-yard line. All right.
to their own 19-yard line, where we'll be first down, 10 yards to go.